All across Newfoundland and Labrador, we fight for you and for all our kids.